Can you feel the energy? Can you feel the electricity? Can you feel the excitement?
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people get beat up real bad.
Making his way to the ring from Hawaii, weighing in at 215 pounds, Dwayne the Dog Chapman.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. Ooh. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
You know, even though the title is not on the line, this is still an important match for the champ. He can't afford to show any weakness here.
Bit off this game here.
Oh,
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Defensive here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy.
He's looking at it. Gets out of the way of that one.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. Thunderous slam.
not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Look at that in a second time. Boom!
Warm up the bust. This one is open.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Two. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Just needs to do more damage.
This one.
ice. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Here it comes. He's got him.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Oh, the double E's!
What impact.
Taking quite a beating here. This is not where he wants to be at this point of this match.
I think this one's over.
This has been one of the most intense back and forth battles I've seen.
Take a look back at some of the great action.
He ain't messing around. Oh, I can't believe this. Check him out here.
No doubt about it, he brought his A game, as you can see here.
Here is your winner and new FCW World Champion. Jester.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.